I'm a teacher from Germany, and my question goes to Mr. Professor Söding. I do not see sufficient mission by the church, and I think a big problem of the church in my area, as I mentioned, I come from Germany, is that the faithful, I mean lay people, priests and professors, are ashamed of their Catholic faith and hide it, if there's any faith left at all. And that's why the church in my country is so little missionary, in my opinion. Do you agree with my statement?